Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. Everyone loves the Three Gorges Dam. At 8 a.m. local time on June 27 in China, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam was 151.28 meters. Compared to the 15th of this month, the water level has risen by more than 1 meter. Looking at this dam from the reservoir side, the water level is around here. At 8 a.m., the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam is 7,220 cubic meters per second. The maximum discharge of hydroelectric power from this dam is about 31,000 cubic meters per second, so it is estimated that the power generation situation is about 23%. About 8 turbines for power generation are in operation. Now, can you imagine 7,000 cubic meters of water per second? This is Maruyama Dam in Japan. At the beginning of this month, I took a picture of the release. The amount of discharge at this time is 1,100 cubic meters per second. The discharge of the current Three Gorges Dam will be about 6 times this amount. According to data from the Hunan Provincial Watergate Administration, changes in the inflow and outflow of the Three Gorges Dam since the 10th of this month are as follows. The black line is the outflow, the green is the inflow, and the blue is the dam level. From the 20th to the 21st, they temporarily increased the release, but now they are back. The maximum discharge and the minimum discharge do not change. Recently, the amount of discharge has increased a little. The inflow indicated by the green line is decreasing, so the water level at the dam will fall. By the way, at this time last year, it was 148.61 meters, so the water level was already nearly 3 meters high. Due to the season, it will rain more from now on, but they are not doing what they should be preparing for.
NISHIYAN Channel.
By the way, in the previous video, when I checked the satellite photos, I was able to confirm the discharge from the central gate of the dam. This is a gate that is rarely used, which surprised me, but in the latest image from June 24, it is closed. As usual, you can see the discharge from the power generation facility on the left and right. Do you know the details of the facilities of the Three Gorges Dam? This is a photograph of the dam viewed from above. The central part is a gate dedicated to flood control, and on the left and right are facilities for power generation. Looking at each cross-section, it looks like this. In the latest satellite image, since water is flowing from the left and right power generation facilities, water flows downstream through the water wheel from the right image. Going back to the topic, you can also see the ship progressing in the upper left of the screen. At present, the Three Gorges Dam does not seem to have any problems. As I will touch on later, the water level at the dam is likely to rise due to forecasts of heavy rains in the future. The dam has important roles: flood control, power generation, and navigation of ships. On the other hand, it is also true that there are many problems such as sand accumulation, environmental destruction, climate change, cracks, and garbage problems. They choose the best water level in terms of hydropower, ship operation, and irrigation water, and insist that it is always safe. Is it true? The annual monthly precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's June, and it's finally flood season. Originally, the amount of rain is expected to increase from now on, but what about this year? As far as this channel investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam seems to be around the red frame. Let's take a look at Windy's predictions for the week ahead. Heavy rain is expected this Wednesday through Friday around the Three Gorges Dam and upstream areas. Although it will calm down for a while, heavy rain is expected again from July 1 to 4. It's the rainy season, and the rain is finally getting stronger. On the other hand, in Beijing, which is located in the northern region, there is almost no rain, and the other day, the maximum temperature exceeded 40 degrees Celsius for 3 consecutive days, resulting in abnormal weather. In addition to this channel, I also run a YouTube channel that introduces Japanese dams. The channel has already surpassed 700 subscribers, sharing the charm of sophisticated and beautiful dams. The URL is listed in the summary column, so if you are interested, please check it out. The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. There is a thrill. By the way, do you know about the organization surrounding the Three Gorges Dam? The dam is operated by the Three Gorges Group of China. The State Council of China has jurisdiction over the country. The Yangtze River Water Conservation Commission, which is always mentioned in water level information, is one of the organizations of the Ministry of Water Conservation under the State Council. The Three Gorges Group's hydropower projects are carried out at huge dams, such as the Three Gorges Dam and Baihutang Dam. They rank first and second in the world in terms of total installed capacity, respectively. However, China is running out of land suitable for building huge dams. Therefore, they are currently trying to find a way out in the storage battery business. Natural energy such as solar and wind power is easily affected by the weather, so they are trying to store electricity in storage batteries and supply it according to demand. However, no one knows yet whether it will be profitable. Domestically, if the large-scale hydroelectric power generation business is getting tougher, it may be possible to expand into Africa and other countries. This is a video that summarizes information about the Three Gorges Dam, and is a popular video that has been viewed more than 150,000 times. The URL is posted in the summary column, so please enjoy it. It is the dry season with little rain. In 2020, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was concern that the dam might collapse. Conversely, there was a drought last year, and the water shortage continues this year as well. To my surprise, the Chinese meteorological authorities have already announced the possibility of another water shortage this year. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.